Guys, welcome to another episode of Let's Play Survival. So since last episode I've been doing a ton of enchanting. I've just been doing level 1 enchantments on loads of books. So as you can see, we got absolutely a ton of books, so I'll show you those clips now. That we got, we're going to combine them to get efficiency 3 and sharpness 3, and I will combine those with my diamond pickaxe just so it mines quicker. So I'm going to do that now. I have my anvil with me, and I'll show you when I get back. So I've finished enchanting. I added efficiency to my diamond pickaxe, and I also repaired it with some diamonds, and I put the sharpness on a diamond axe. So I put the sharpness on a diamond axe because then I won't need to use a sword. I can just use this as a sword, and it will free up one of the slots on my hotbar. So I've still got a few levels, so I'm just going to do a few level 1 enchantments. So I'm hoping for more efficiency, really, because then I can upgrade my diamond pickaxe to efficiency 5. Sharpness is pretty good. Power. I've been getting a lot of power books, so I might need to get a bow soon. Efficiency, and let's see, last one, sharpness. So there we go. First off today, we're going to be trying to find a blaze spawner or a nether fortress, because our zombie XP farm is really slow and I need a better way of getting XP for enchanting. So hopefully I'm going to be able to find a nether fortress and get some nether warts in case we want to make any potions. So I'm gonna look for one now. Okay, so I've managed to find a blaze spawner in the Nether Fortress. So I've lit it up quite well. So this isn't too far from our other Nether portal. So I'm gonna go back to our base, grab some materials, and start work on the blaze spawner. Okay, so I've got the materials I'm gonna be using for the blaze spawner. I've got 80 sticky pistons, but we might need more. I'm not sure yet. So I'm gonna be basically building this out of cobblestone because that's what material we've got most of, so I'm gonna start building now.
Thank you.
back to the spawner. I've just dropped off the Wyvern skeleton head at my base, and I still can't believe that we actually got it. That was pretty much our like third Wyvern skeleton kill, because I have explored the Nether Fortress off cam when I was looking for it. Yeah, so as you can see, this is, this tunnel is what leads to the Nether Fortress. It isn't that long at all. Yeah, so I'm going to continue working on the spawner now. Okay, so that is pretty much the blaze spawn finished. Let's go see if it works. Wow, it's kind of working. There is a blaze down here at the moment. Oh, there is a few actually. There is quite a lot. It looks like it's working. There is another blaze spawner over in that direction, not too far away. So I might make that a blaze spawner as well, but this will do for now. Cleaned this room up a bit, looks a bit better, and there is quite a lot of blazes spawning, but what I'm going to do now is I'm going to build the second blaze farm, because there's another spawner right just over there, like it's really close, so I'm going to do exactly the same design, and so we get more efficiency. And there is the blaze spawner, so I'm going to do that off camera, and I'll see you when I've done that. From clearing out this area, one of the blaze spawners is right above here and the other one is just over there. So I've been farming some XP and I've got a diamond chest plate with protection 4. I upgraded my diamond axe to sharpness 4 as well, and I got some books, and also we've been updated to Minecraft 1.8, so there's now better enchanting where you have to use lapis and there's a whole load of other features, but I think with 1.8 the blaze farm is slow because now they shoot fireballs at you through walls, so they don't just drop down, they take much longer. So I think I might have to change this eventually, but yeah, let's just go back to base for now. Okay, so after repairing and making this diamond chest plate, we are left with only one diamond. So for the rest of this episode, I think I'm just going to go caving and hopefully find some more diamonds and other things like that. So let's go. Okay, so I'm back. Oh god, what the hell? How did a creeper spawn? Yeah, I'll fix that anyway, in a bit, but anyway, this is what we got from strip mining and cave mining. We didn't find any diamonds, unfortunately, so after this episode I'm gonna have to go mining again, but we did find a lot of lapis, which will be useful for enchanting, quite a bit of gold and a lot of iron. So that will be it for today's episode. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the episode.